We are looking at how to pronounce these words. We'll be looking at how to say more interesting and confusing vocabulary in English as well. Stay tuned. So how do you call the last letter of the alphabet if you're American or you are in the United States? Z. Z. In British English it's said as Z. But in American English in the US, Z. And now you know, more videos for you here to learn more. See you there. Thanks for watching.